The Star Wars crowd is well represented at the Tucson Comic-Con, and many of the faithful are coming to see one of their favorite stars. Billy Dee Williams remembers the last time he was in Arizona. He was filming in the sand dunes in the western part of the state.
We shot some of the scenes for Return of the Jedi.
Williams made a name for himself in the first Star Wars episodes as Lando Calrissian, and a lot of people are wondering whether he might return in Episode 9.
Well, I won't be doing Lando, but after creating him, it seems to me that I should probably go on doing him forever.
And his fans would undoubtedly agree, but at least they'll be able to get autographs and pictures from the star at the Tucson Convention Center on Saturday.
For me, it's an opportunity to meet people who've given me a tremendous amount of support throughout the years.
The 80-year-old actor describes himself as semi-retired, and there's nothing he enjoys more than playing with his grandchildren.
Life is pretty simple, pretty easy, and I like it that way.
Billy Dee Williams will speak from 11 until 11:50 tomorrow morning in the Grand Ballroom at TCC. Tucson Comic-Con runs from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. tomorrow and 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Sunday. A link to buy tickets at KGun9.com.